exposing the virus and other bacteria or mold to UVC light in the 200 nanometer to 280 nanometer range kills the harmful microorganisms at the DNA level.